Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends, girl, you got it.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I just want to thank everybody that watched my last video. Thank you for staying, tuning in. I also want to say, definitely like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. And I love my subscribers, my little 22 subscribers already. But so I'm about to go pick up my niece, and I thought I would just take y'all with me while I do that really quick. Today is Monday, and I was off today. It's like the weekend after Veterans Day. I'm about to go pick her up really quick. She wasn't really feeling too good today, so Dusty Sarah needs to be washed. Alright y'all, so we about to get this party on the road. And yes, my hair looks a mess today. I didn't even brush it because I was low-key tired as fuck. I wasn't tired as fuck, but I had an interview for a second job today. Woo-hoo. I've been trying to get a second job for so long. And it's like, y'all be acting like people don't want to work. But no, y'all don't want to hire nobody. That's the tea. But I'm trying to get these extra coins. Mind y'all, I do nails on the side, so I'm going to try to have to figure out how this is going to work out. But anyways, you know, whatever is meant for me is meant for me, and I'm not going to stress about scheduling or anything like that, because at the end of the day, I got to get to this money. So I'm going to put my seatbelt on. So we ain't about to be listening to this the whole ride. I'm about to go to Decatur, Alabama. A good little 30 minutes away. So, yeah, I'm about to do that really quick. I was telling y'all about my day. See. Okay, multitask. But, so I had my interview earlier. I actually had an orientation that I was supposed to go to earlier, but they actually called and rescheduled it. Luckily enough, it was the same time as my interview, so that actually worked out. So I went to my actual interview, and I like that place better. They're offering the same amount, and one's going to be full-time, one's going to be part-time, so I'm just like, I might as well go with what I know. One's going to be at a hotel, y'all. If you know me, then you know I worked at a hotel before, so that's not going to mean nothing new. I'm fucking saying, I've literally been sitting, I've been seeing me sitting here for a minute, and this person just, the motherfucking goat every time. The fuck is waiting for? But anywho, I did that, and then I came back home, and I just was watching videos and stuff, just getting my week planned, and of course I smoke, so. Hi y'all, so I have my baby girl with my little sister.
Come here, tea.
I look crazy. I'm warming me up some food right now. Because that's what we do at our mama's house.
And freestyle with each other. If you get stumped, you get kicked out. And gonna have some fun. You call it, all right?
All right.
Team Evolution.